गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू बी डिस्कस क्लास 9th चैप्टर 1 मैटर इन आवर सराउंडिंग। इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू बी डिस्कस अबाउट द फिजिकल नेचर ऑफ मैटर। इन टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू बी डिस्कस स्टेट्स ऑफ मैटर। ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ फिजिकल स्टेट ऑल द मैटर कैन बी क्लासिफाइड इन टू 3 ग्रुप्स, बिकॉज यू नो द फिजिकल प्रॉपर्टीज of those we can going to be seen of the different type of matter in your surrounding, just only the 3: solid, liquid and gas, like that sugar, sand, iron, wood, ice, book, pen. These are that the solid matter. And next, liquid: water, milk, oil, petrol, alcohol are the liquid. And gas: air, oxygen, carbon dioxide and nitrogen, argon. These are the gases in state. So these states of matter arises due to the variation in the characteristics of particle of matter, because the different type of the characteristics of the solid, liquid and gas. So first of all, we are going to be discuss about the solid state. The solid have the following characteristic properties. Solid have the fixed shape and fixed volume. So you have seen the shape of pen is always same in the today or after the 1 year or 2 year, that size, shape and volume is fixed. So solid cannot be compressed much, because that particle of this solid are the closely packed, so we cannot the compress too much. So solid have the high density due to that the closely packed particles. Solid do not the fill in the container completely, so solid can not flow. Particles of solid are the closely packed, and strong force of attraction between the particles of solid. And solid have the tendency to maintain their shape when the subjected to outside the force. The solid may be break under the force is going to be applied, and the difficult to the change their shape, so they are rigid. Solid have the high density because its particle are the very closely together, and intermolecular force of attraction is much more higher compared to the gas and liquid. A rubber band is considered as solid because it changes the shape under the action of force. Then when the force is removed, then rubber band regains its original shape. So like all the solid, if the excessive force is applied, it breaks. We will now discuss the case of salt and sugar.